All right, John, not many people in here tonight. We're going to run a special on the machines. They are going to be $5 if you purchase the $10 computer deal only. If you bought 10 for 80, then you are eligible for the $5 computer add-ons. Anybody want to add on some computers? $5 computers for all night long. Y'all come and get them. It's a great deal. There's only very few people in here, so if you want to add some computers, they're only $5 each for every game. So come on up. $5 computer add-ons. No blitz, but it's got everything else.
You won 10 computers?
Hey everyone, we're back. So just in case we get booted again, y'all, follow me on all these platforms. If we get booted tonight, we're gonna go to Instagram. But I'm ready. Why so late? It's been hectic today. There's really no one here in Bingo. So they're trying to sell out everything. So I already had 10 computers. I won 4 and I just bought 20 more. So let's see how that goes. So that's what I'm doing. Thank you, Thomas.
19.
Thomas got 19 fast 20. Last 19 fast 20 with Thomas.
Yeah.
Nothing.
Am I on Thomas's last?
I'm literally just starting. Yes, I am. I'm at the VFW. Brandon? Do I ever sleep? Hey, Diamond. Hey, y'all. Remember, just in case I get booted, we're going to go to Instagram, but also follow my backup account. Oh, wow. Thank you. Thank you, Omar. So make sure you follow my backup account and Instagram and all this stuff, too. Thank you, Omar.
You're very welcome.
Just in case we get booted again. You've been waiting all day, huh? So I'm entering all my stuff because I bought more computers. Can I borrow your stapler?
Yes, ma'am, you may.
It is 11:58. How does using the computers work? So what happens is, I'm going to show you. You get this ticket, right? They had a special for $5 computers. So I bought 20 more. So it's just $100. You enter this number in there, and I'm going to show you how to do that in 1 second, okay? You already took your sleepy pill. So we're just going to sit here and do this. Bingo is over with at 2. So see how I did this? We're going to do the number is the account number. So actually I have 34 computers because I bought 10 and then I won 4. Yeah, I'm back. And they just had a computer special because it's not a lot of people. So I bought some more computers. Better my odds. 828. And remember, if we get booted, follow my backup account. The backup account is right here. I need 1,000 people to go live on this one again. And follow me on Instagram, because if we get booty, we're going straight to Instagram, okay? Thank you, Brittany. I missed y'all. I am in Houston, Texas. Yeah, we just started. Literally just started. Yeah, I'm still putting them in, but here, let me show you so far. So, like, this is what I got going on right now, right? I have to enter all of these. And this is the new hall. You see this? And this is the midnight hall. And if you look, there's not a lot of people here at all. Look. Yeah, I'll show it again. I'll definitely do that. So, I'm trying to set up. These are the ones I won, right? I won these. And these, the ones that set up like this, are the ones I bought. And then I have to enter all of these. All of these. Because I just bought those. I spent an extra $100 on those. So maybe we'll yell bingo. You know? Show my cards again. Okay, I will. Oh, my card. That's what you were saying. I'm so sorry. Here you go. No, you're not late, Claude. Yeah, I got banned last night, and they actually unbanned me early. I don't know. They said I didn't violate anything. So make sure you follow, because if we get banned tonight, we're going straight to Instagram, okay, guys? So if you don't have Instagram, you may want to get it, because I don't know if we're going to have any more haters out there. It's going to screw us over like they've been doing, which I don't like that. We don't bother anyone. We just play bingo. Yeah, thank you. Look, Jerry is so awesome. And this one is broke. It's red. Jerry's going to help me enter my computers. You say your bingo has to have a certain amount? No. We play no matter what. Literally, no matter what. Can y'all see that? And thank you for the gifts.
We all three did it over there.
They're waiting on us. They're waiting on us to start. They have to sell out these other computers real quick. And Jerry, we're going to put all these computers over here.
Yes, ma'am.
On this side, so I might want to transition you over here.
Okay, I'll just go on the other side then. Oh, I might need to take some computers.
Yeah, I'm gonna take some with you. Mm-hmm. Thank you so much, Jerry. Back again. Jerry's helping me out putting these computers in here. I think you got more tickets than this. All right. Yeah, I'm back. Hopefully we don't get booted. If we do, go to Instagram. I'm going to put my card back up here. If we get booted again, go to Instagram. I felt so bad about that. Jerry's calling tonight. He already called me for free computers. I thought that was kind of cool. Have y'all, I don't think I've ever heard Jerry call. He's called before. Thank you, Jerry. Who is this? I don't know. Some people are trying to get in. And that's the ones that's probably screwing me over. The ones I'm declining. It's going to be easy. If someone comes in late, yeah, they can still play. It's 269 right now. Here's Thomas with his pipe dreams, y'all. Look, he said, look what they said, Thomas. Hope he does better than Thomas from last night. All right.
I ain't never like you anyway.
No, y'all didn't miss anything. We haven't even started.
I have to get your phone number.
Oh, this one's out of service.
I'll take care of it. Shake it off.
Yeah, they stop our lives. But I have to, just in case someone reports me, I have to make sure that you guys come over to Instagram. So make sure you follow me on my Instagram and also my backup account. Once I get 1,000 followers on that one, we can use that one as well. Thank you. You want to see how many? 328. Y'all, Jordan's here. Sure.
She took it back.
Yeah, Thomas is really cool. You're done here?
Yeah, yes, ma'am. I just need to do a couple real quick.
Yeah, I just need it one more time.
Tracy's on Jones Road.
On where?
At Jones Road.
Come on, what?
I don't know. Went to the wrong bingo hall.
Probably had another edible. I'm almost done. Oh, I put the wrong stupid number in here. Hold on, y'all. Let me log out. I did something wrong. Hold on, I did something wrong. You live in Houston? Come on, let's go play. Let me know when you want to go play.
Hey.
Harry, how did you set these up?
Not good. I was just trying to get him in there real quick.
I'm coming, y'all. Hold on.
Organization.
Yeah, I can see.
I started thinking. I was like, hey, yeah, look at it. Okay, I'm just going to turn a little bit. Not enough.
Hold on, y'all. I'm helping Jerry over here.
Jerry's struggling.
We have two more. So we're missing, what, two computers?
Oh, no, this one's already logged in. Dang, what do we have to do? Doesn't have one on. Oh, there it is. This is 5-3? Okay, yeah. So I got two right here. Shake it up. Shake it up. Mm. About to get this money tonight, Tonya.
I hope so.
Get this money.
Okay. I'm back, y'all. Hey, Miss Z's. Hey, from Sydney. Omar, you leaving?
Yeah.
Oh, well, Omar's leaving, guys. Say hi.
What's up, everybody?
Omar's leaving. Thank you, Hope. I'm in Houston, Texas. Yeah. It is a little empty. It's Tuesday, though. San Antonio, Texas in here. Hey, Mason. It's supposed to start at 12, but, give us a little time.
I'm about to head up there right now.
Jerry's about to head up there now.
Yeah, Jerry calling today. He just
Everything look good, Tonya?
Yeah, I'm good. I'll just have to stand up and look. We're good. Thank you. This is Omar.
Yes, ma'am.
I stole Omar.
Well, it's been real, guys.
Seven years old. Come play in McAllen. Mom is asleep. Yes, I got unbanned. Bye, Omar.
Hope you win big today.
Thank you.
All right, well, let's get started with some of these pool tabs. First, you're going to be here in the race, ending in 4.95.
Okay, y'all, we have a race. Y'all ready?
You're in the race, ending in 4.95.
Y'all ready? Horse
First
9.
First down line of command is going to win $100 in tabs, computers, mix and match, player's choice.
Look at Jordan. Y'all see Jordan?
Your first number's in the monitor. Good luck to everyone. 38, 8 starts that race. 21, 39,
Music.
29.
Come on, 9.
49, 36, 47.
Hold on, y'all. I'm 25. Sorry. I'm walking.
72.
Okay, 9.
26.
Come on, 9.
52. 68.
27. 32. Come on, 9.
57.
9, 24.
17. 6. 75.
Oh, 6 is set, y'all.
6-1 away. 35. 22.
And 6-1.
6. Looking for a horse number. 6. In the back.
You live close to here? Off of Cypress? And 290. Hey, Sabrina.
Hey, they won $100 in tax.
Hey, Andy.
Mix and match. Next will be $10 horse, 496.
Okay.
You're in the race, 496.
Number 3. Y'all can see this okay? I'm at my normal table
also
today.
Also, player's choice.
Yeah, it's just starting.
You're in the race,
Virginia in the house. Let's have roll call while we calling this horse. Where everybody from? Call them out.
13 starts that race. 74, 9, 63.
Come on, 3.
17, 26.
18.
75.
18.
35. 12. 29.
Come on, 3.
6.
There we go, 18.
18.
33.
45.
333.
10. 333. 40. 25.
330.
54.
333.
39. 68.
Come on.
38. 20. 55, 10-1 away, 15 at the line,
30. No!
46.
Ooh, we got 44, Vancouver, Arizona.
Looking for the race number 10 in the back.
I missed some, so let me go back. Hold on. New Zealand, Kentucky, Connecticut, Houston, Amarillo, Nebraska, North Carolina, Houston again, New Zealand, San Antonio, Las Vegas, California. I was on the phone with Las Vegas this morning for like 4 hours. Monroe, Louisiana, trying to get my Vegas ticket. And I did get my Vegas ticket. North Carolina, Colorado, Kentucky.
Next time you're Big Ben.
Woohoo! We have number 4 on this one, y'all. Number 4, South Africa, Boston, Minnesota, Seattle, Waco, Houston. If y'all are in Houston, y'all should be playing with me right now. I'm here by myself tonight. Hey, Katie. Pennsylvania, Seattle, Michigan, Oregon, Illinois. Woohoo. Seattle, the Philippines, Denver, Florida, Bakersfield.
First number. B1, one star step.
4.
42, 63.
I'll be in South Point. In July, in Gold Coast in June, in Las Vegas.
17.
Come on, 4.
30, 15 out in front, 66.
Wake up, 4.
31, 68, 56.
I'm sorry.
10.
Fort Worth.
73.
San Antonio, Clear Lake. That's right near me, too.
65.
Ireland. Look at 4. Not one number.
7.
Chicago. Chi-town.
21.
Come on, 4.
26, 11, 1 away. 18. 22. 12. 5.
4 is 9, in the stable.
24. 32.
It's in the stable. Not moving.
29. 37. 72. And 52. Looking for Big Bit number
7.
To my right.
Y'all, my horse is still in the stall trying to figure out what's going on. Hey, Moochie. Y'all, my niece is in here. Graveyard shift. That's my niece. The one with the orange hair.
Okay, the winner, 10 computers in a stack of 10.
Because I work from home, Katie.
3, followed by
I-20. So I'm easy. Easy does it.
Fast money.
Okay, on the fast money, y'all. Whew. We have horse 8 on this one. Horse 8. I need to crop. That's in the way. Oh, you know what? If y'all want to look at it like this.
Hey,
is this one better for y'all?
The way this game is played, first down line to come in, it's going to win 10 fully loaded computers. On with the blitz.
Okay, let's go to, I like this way. Come on, 8. This is off of 290 and tailgate. Come on, 8. Let's zoom in a little bit, too.
Your first number. 40, 10's gonna start that race. 18.
Come on,
8.
31 36 73 wake up 48 3 out in front 61 19 34 49 4 with 3 in a row 21 wow. 66 46 9 70 that's Jerry 56 20 8 33 3 at the line 23 24 17 38 come on 8 5 53 25 68 65 36
The B1.
Oh my God.
11.
Come on.
58. 6. 59.
69.
74. 15.
Come on, 8.
8. 53. 68. 49.
53.
48. 43.
Oh,
1-1. 16. Looking for fast money number 1. To my right.
We in this together.
Check that ticket.
All right. I think that's the last horse. Yeah, that's our last horse.
35 followed by 44.
All right. Make sure, just in case we get booted, you're following me. Because if we get booted, we're going straight to Instagram. But also follow my backup account right here, too. On TikTok. And then follow me on Instagram. Make sure you subscribe to my YouTube. And I think we're about to start bingo. You watching your own TV? So you can put TikTok
Welcome
on TV now?
To BMW
29. I know you can do it on Twitch, but I know you can do it on that.
We are
going to
start with your midnight session. My name is Jerry, and I will be your caller. At least
Woo-hoo! And I had a Dr. Pepper.
your game. No one's going to need your blue board of paper sheets and electronics. It's going to be the hard way, six pack.
Yeah, it is late.
$500. Just a reminder again, you cannot use the free space to have a bingo.
Thank you.
This is the six pack, the hard way, for $500.
One, two, okay, count me. One, two, three, four, five.
Last 40, Jeffries.
Your first number's in the monitor. Good luck to everyone.
It's 24 of us. 24. So we're playing a six pack? And the six pack can move anywhere. So we're playing this, and it can move anywhere.
And before I call this first number, Chris is going to pull for the king and the queen. Everyone drop your pink ticket in the gold drop. Anyone still need to drop your pink
it's
ticket?
Kind of have to be
in the gold drop. Drop it in there real quick.
Thomas, that's funny. Yeah, we can use the free space. If you don't know where to play where you're at, go to my link and click on Bingo Finder on Bingo Beagle, and they'll tell you.
Cash.
Yeah, you can use the free space on this one.
Drawing as well.
Oh, it says no free space. Yeah, I'm sorry. I didn't read that. Yeah, no free space.
So the first ticket I draw out will have the option to take $50 in cash up front, or they can choose to be the king
plug
or
in
queen
this
for the evening.
Yeah, he said no free space. I'm sorry about that.
For the evening, you get to choose a number, any number 1 through 75. That person is going to get to be getting paid all along. Choose any number 1 through 75 if your number comes out with a hopper on any one of the bingo games.
Make sure you guys are following me and following my backup account and also Instagram. I'm kind of nervous because I think they're going to, like, somebody's going to report it.
So the first draw out will determine either your king
make sure you follow me.
Or if you want to take the $50 up front,
I don't
want
to try to get
on the jockey. Has everyone dropped your pink ticket?
Oh, I'm scared. I only brought $100. And I just went
about
$100.
Your first winner.
And my tab is what?
$25 plus $20.
He's going to be pink ticket 002272.
What's going on with these computers?
Let's
back here?
002272.
Something's wrong with her.
72.
You haven't switched these yet? Are you trying to do, put them on one? Or?
Here she comes.
Jerry did that. I didn't do that. Okay. And he didn't finish. So yeah.
What's he trying to do?
I don't know.
Queen for the night, or if you want $50 in cash.
I'll try the jockeys if you help me with those computers.
What do you want to do?
Just put it on one.
On
guess.
One? Okay.
Okay, she wants to be the queen for the night.
Hey,
so we're gonna put the queen's crown on.
Thunderstorm.
And you get to pick a number, any number you want to, 1 through 75. Anytime your number comes out, we'll pay you $20.
I don't know what Jerry was doing.
If you
he just kind of threw him in there.
On that number, you get paid $50. So what's your number?
52.
52? Whoa, 52 is on the monitor. Wow. $50. Congratulations. All right, so anytime 52 comes out, we're going to yell, pay the queen, and the queen will get paid $20. If anyone bingos on 52, we're going to pay the queen $50.
All right? No, it's the same, no matter what.
Queen, we're going to draw again. This next person by default will get $50 in cash.
Cool.
So we're going to draw now.
This is a blue one, so what's the blue one? Okay.
Red one pays $5.99. They usually come like a couple of tickets.
Pink ticket for $50 in cash.
Yay!
002427. 2427.
So we got two horses. Damn. Good job.
Here she comes. $50.
Go, George.
Congratulations. All right, we'll do this all night long before each and every regular bingo game.
Y'all like
we
the sound?
We will draw for $50 in cash. Good luck, y'all. All right, your first number for game number one is.
$1. Yeah, that's fine. Another dollar.
Can't say you didn't win none.
Nothing on that. All right, cool. We got two horses, though.
Last 14 got this.
Okay. All right, y'all. Let's mark these numbers, y'all. Y'all ready?
G51.
51 and 52. And no free space. Moochie gonna stay here the whole time with me? My niece is graveyard shift, but I call her Moochie.
Oh, so
I will be at the Super Galley event on June 7th and the 8th at Gold Coast. $2 from Jordan. They sell the horses, like all the horses that we just ran was for computers. So that'll help them make the pots. Hey, it's your boy. What's up?
B15.
Woohoo. It's kind of quiet in here tonight. 34. And remember, if they report us, we head to Instagram. It's like 20, it's 24, 25 of us. Yeah, I'll call her Moochie for like forever. Her name is Lexi, but I call her Moochie. I think me and my friends are the only ones that call her Moochie, or people that know me call her Moochie.
Be number one.
16. Can y'all see the paper okay? Yeah, all right. It's like 25 people. 16. You're investing.
I 16.
Okay, good. Thanks, it's your boy. You always give him good advice. It's your boy Tane. So can I just call you Tane, or you want to call me?
I 18.
68. 68. I'm in 16. Okay, hold on. Let me look. Oh, I got it. Okay, I got it. 68.
Oh, 68.
This is the six pack with no free space. 46. It's too quiet. No, they didn't call 69, I don't think. Yeah, they did call 69.
G46.
We need 61 to win. 61 to win. My computer is set up for 61, so 61. And this is for 500. Let me look at these other computers, y'all.
And 41. Gotta call the back.
Someone won. We need a 61 or 57, and that's 47 in the monitor.
And just a reminder, it is kind of loud, it appears. So if you do have a bingo, be loud and proud of that bingo.
My bingo! There it is.
Just like that.
248-1964.
248-19.
Yep, we need a 61 or 57, and it's 47 in the monitor. Let me show you how my setup is.
248-1964.
So I can kind of see.
That does verify for one. Are there any others? Any others?
We got the four free ones.
Hearing or singing of the game with one winner. Pay that winner $500. Your crown number is 47, followed by 67.
And here's all the other ones. Look, we need it. That's all the other ones. So y'all are
coming up next is your super jockey.
Y'all see me standing up. Oh, we got horses, y'all. Come on. We need 1 and 5. Come on, Jerry.
You're a super jockey ending in 471. The way this game works, you either have a orange horse or a green or a blue. If the orange comes in first, you win $5.99.
One and five, y'all.
If a green or a blue comes in, you're going to win $2.99 each.
It's in Houston, Texas, at the BFW. One and five. Tell Jordan and Thomas to move. One and five. Yeah, it's 34 computers.
Get this game started. Your first number's in the monitor.
Come on, Jerry.
13. 13's going to start the race. 63. 27.
All right, 5 is out, y'all.
65.
Come on.
26. 45.
And 1 is out.
31.
All right, let's go.
56. 11 out in front. 52.
There go 50. Come on. 20.
42.
20.
24. 25.
Come on, 5.
4.
There we go. 20, 35.
66.
20, 35.
43. 6.
Come on.
60.
20, 35.
Uh-huh.
I thought that was 20.
30.
20.
39.
20.
18.
Oh my God, all those eyes.
22.
Come on, 35.
33.
Oh no.
3 with that.
No.
31 away. 49.
No.
W8. 64.
Come on.
41. 62.
Come on.
21.
Oh my God, Jerry.
For jockey number 3. In the back.
That just sucks.
Yes, sir.
471, red 9, red
3. Pay that winner $599. Your crown number is 75, followed by D2.
Whatever. That was one of the 5 was worth $299, and horse 1 was worth $599. Stupid. All right. Just got to get a bingo. Because the only thing left we have is. Right here, this is an all player.
Coming up next is your game number 2.
And we
play
have
on your orange board game machines.
The biggest chance for 500.
They'll pipe.
Why so many machines? One, I had already got the special, which was 10 for $80, right?
Go ahead, Chris.
And then I won 4 computers. You're about to lose a job. And then they had a special because no one is here.
0, 2, 4, 9, 6.
And they had them for $5, so I bought 20 more for $100. So I'm a Megatron today. Yes, Liz, I'm a Megatron today. I have been playing.
Your first one for the pipe is in the monitor. Good luck to everyone.
Oh yeah, I got plenty of games to win. I just hate when I lose horse races because it's like 1 in 15 chances. And when you have multiple horses, I had now 2 out of 15 chances to win. This is in Houston, Texas, Pretty Chocolate.
Does anybody need any coverall sheets for that next game? That's 750 game.
Anybody need
any coverall sheets? $2 a sheet.
The coverall is
$750. Raise your hand in case it comes to you.
The sheets are $2, but the coveralls were $750. This game here we're about to play is worth $500.
Your first number, B15.
And we're playing the
Fast Money for Taz.
The pipe.
3 shots.
See the little pipe?
Thank you, Lord.
That's what we're playing right here, the pipe.
Thank my horse winner for the tip. We do appreciate it. In 31.
And we don't need the free space. No, it's not too far from 1960. You know how you come down, you know where the outlet mall is off of 290? It's out that way. It's right before you get there. I missed 15. Oh, I did miss 15. I didn't see 15 was called.
Oh, 75.
That's what I get from running my mouth, right? I talk too much. Yeah, we pay out 5,000 too. 2,500 each session. Because people bought computers and then those horse races that we ran, they pay out computers as well. And then we had early birds.
Oh, 62.
So that helps. And our budget was, where am I at 75 at? Only the yellow. And I know this one is a little weird, but only the yellow.
B13.
And I missed 62. Got the 62, and 13 and 14. Oh no, I got this. Yeah, the computers play by themselves. I can probably put one here in a little bit so you guys can kind of see.
B14.
But I know everybody likes to see me daub in the paper.
And 40.
Is that better? There you go. That's better. When I push the phone back, I have to look and see what y'all are saying. I wish we can change like the screen. You missed the screen behind me. Yeah, but that table was horrible for me. It totally sucked.
B9. Last
money.
time is 40 yet. Boop, 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 boop. Nope. Only 140.
Can you help me?
Huh?
Can you help me?
B2?
I don't have a good luck charm. I used to carry my little tubby, but I don't even carry him. Let me see.
Last 20 for tabs. Three shot.
I forgot. My niece chopped out. Gave me her troll. Where is it at?
I-18.
It's in here somewhere. Here's her little troll she gave me. This is Poppy. Is this Poppy? No, that's not Poppy. That's the other one. Poppy is the other little one. So yeah.
G47.
She gave me another one too.
Three shot last month. There it is. 20.
And that one. So we got them set up. Whoops. Okay, numbers, because I missed. 62, 75, 18, 47. 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, 47, And I got the 47.
Oh, 63.
Everybody's waiting on an eye. So it's not possible to win yet. No, because I can always catch up. It's easy.
Oh, 68?
Doesn't take long, and it's not even first possible yet. If I don't have the two, like, basically what happens, if I don't have the two eyes, I don't even worry about looking at it. No, because this is just the second game.
74. Oh, 74.
Seven.
Anybody want a second chance computer for the last two games? 753 each game, $1,500 total payout.
I really don't have to
only $5. Anybody want a second chance computer?
The eye is 18, right? I don't have it. So if I don't have 18 in the next eye, I know I'm not. Four. I don't need it. Basically.
Oh, 67. Anybody else want a second chance computer?
I had an 18.
You want 12. Lucky computers.
Oh. Only what's in yellow.
Oh, 70.
When you play bingo so much, you kind of know the patterns. You know kind of like the tricks and everything. Hey, Seek Honey. Let me see, you don't get bingo, you're too slow. No, it's easy. It's really easy. Hey, Seek Grandma.
Be seven. Be number seven.
Yeah. I can see the number before it comes up because it's always sitting in the monitor. No, they haven't said before.
Thomas and Jordan on the floor with a brand new three shot. Get up the three horse, no one taking first down rank of that's doing 500. Also got the last that fast money. Your fast money comes in first with 165 in pool tabs. Need help them out.
26 and 33. But everybody's waiting on the eye. You can't win without an eye.
B11.
Let me look at these back computers real quick.
And 43.
We need I-19 on that back computer over there with this 42. So you're gonna hear it go off. I'm gonna show y'all. So we don't have 42 on here. So let me show you how it looks. Watch. When he calls the 42.
In 42?
See? We need I-19. And now we're gonna need, watch this one. We're gonna need 26, because look, that's 50. And watch. It's gonna go off. We're gonna need 26. So we need 26 or 19 as an I.
G50.
See? Let's look at the other ones. We're not set anywhere else. So let's look at this. Hold on. Make sure I don't have 50 on here. I don't want y'all yelling at me. 46, no.
G46.
And now we're looking for 32. Nope. Okay, let's look at these computers over here. Two away on that one. So now we just wait for the eye.
And 32?
Look at that. 24. You know it's going to go. Jesus, Jerry. This smells sucky. 26 and 19. That's it. That's the only one we're set on. And it's going to set with this 24.
At 24? Hold your yards.
I knew that.
Got to call to my right, one to my left.
All these computers and still nothing. I'm set a lot. Back over on the other ones.
That's good for one. Go ahead and see.
So, like, look. If I look at my paper and I don't have 18 and 23, you know, it's not. You don't even have to mark
it.
If you don't have the both, the rest of them doesn't matter. So, I could have had all these empty and didn't need them. You get what I'm saying?
Good for three.
Computer is $10. So, like, it makes no sense.
That's verified for four.
I need
Are there any others?
29 on that.
Any others? Hearing or seeing yourself close the game with four, like you win a share in $500. Congratulations on all those wins. Your grand number is 23, followed by 37.
Yeah. But because I didn't have both, Bingo Queen.
Your cover, I'm playing your white.
If I didn't have the 18, it didn't matter.
Your white pre-owned sheets, excuse me.
It beats and everything for you.
$750.
Tonight, I think I've spent, hold on, plus 100. 220, 240, 260, 280. I've spent 285 tonight.
Your first number for the coveralls and the monitor. Good luck to everyone.
I'm at Bingo with Rose. I'm at the VFW.
In the back?
Off of 290 in Houston, Texas.
Oh.
I'm trying to, Bingo Queen.
Thomas gonna pull the ticket.
Not yet. So yeah, I mean, 285 is not bad. We got $15 left because I brought $300 only. See what we can do with that. I got my good luck charms from my niece, from Chop Chop.
0-0-2-3-2-5. Pay that winner $50. Congratulations on that win.
And it's kind of boring. I'm trying to, Liz. Nothing yet, Callie. It's kind of boring tonight. I'm by myself. But I got you guys. So that's even better.
We really do appreciate it.
Put this in here and plug it up. I don't want to run out of juice. Hey, Connor.
Your first number. Be number 6.
All right, y'all. Can y'all see the... Oh, yeah, y'all can see the whole paper. That's what I'm using. And it's almost out. I haven't walked around the chair yet, but I'm going to have to because
32?
Jerry's not helping me out, but Chris is calling next. So, maybe might get some luck next section. But we still got two games.
33?
For this session.
$60.
It is 12:40. No, they don't. They do. Well, the cards are automatically in there, but I guess they do reset every game
53.
To give you a set of new cards. I don't know how that really works. But it's 66 cards in each computer.
55.
Yeah, I have all these computers are for the whole night. It's not like at the daytime hall I go to where they mix it up.
37.
They don't. 32. It's 140 there.
63.
I gotta use the glitter one. I can mix them up.
$49. $71.
It's 10:40 where you're at, Claude. Oh, that's right. You're in California. That's why.
$28.
I missed
63. $15.
I got the 63, didn't I?
Yeah, 50.
I got the 63. No, this is the coverall.
17.
And it's worth 750. Oh, it's 1241 here. Well, same as me, Taylor.
20.
12. Switch up. This is the coverall.
12.
And it's worth 750. See that? 750.
34.
34. Welcome back, Moochie.
5.
Moochie, you gonna stay in here the whole night? 5. Yeah, I'm gonna cover all a lot.
11.
Just gotta have the right numbers. Yeah, we've played 2 games, so we're on our 3rd game.
1.
And they didn't sell a lot of pool tabs because it's not a lot of people. But we still got an all player and we got Bingo Fiesta.
64.
Yeah. You wanna see that?
73.
Am I showing you right? Is that good?
72.
Yes, you have to take your own, or you can buy some up here too. They sell Dovers and stuff here as well.
69.
Oh, someone go see how many followers I have, because we're gonna do a giveaway at 20,000 followers.
62.
And let me know. I don't know what Queen of Diamonds is. What is that? Can you explain?
25.
You said that earlier and I didn't know.
Last money.
He didn't say 74. You got me marking this card. He said 64. Okay.
68.
So I know 74 is not there. 19.7? Okay.
24.
19.7.
61.
We need about 300 more people to follow. And we'll have the giveaway for the big daubers and then some triple crown daubers.
42.
And I'm thinking some other stuff. Maybe some other little novelties. So 19.7, not that bad.
27.
50,000? What? Okay, let's switch.
47.
18, 19, on the
computers. Needs
an S in the back. We are 8 away. That's the closest 8 away on the computers. That's only 33 balls though. B14. You want me to give away a tab holder? I will do that as well if y'all want me to. You're playing along at home? Okay, cool.
G56.
Girl, that's a lot. Keep pushing. I'm trying, Mooch.
B2.
Oh, wait. Okay, hold on, y'all. I missed something.
In 41.
Somebody said they've been commenting. I've been commenting for days in a reply. Just want to know if you can see my comments. Yes, Yanny. What did you ask? I'm sorry. I didn't see it.
29.
Yanny, what did you say? Oh, okay. I missed a number, I know.
39.
I'll go back and look. Y'all know what I missed? Thank you, Kim.
31.
66. I gotta remember that 74 is not that.
66.
64. Six away.
54.
22. Hold on, y'all. Let me check. Take a look here. Hold on. 5 away.
22.
22 and 65.
65. 45.
There's the 74.
74.
Four away. Four.
B9.
Gotta keep looking, y'all.
40.
Jordan, how many horses?
46.
We need 18 and 36.
No, no, next.
18 and 36,
y'all. How are you
gonna do that? 52. 18 and 36. 67. Oh. Sorry, we need 40. We need 43.
59.
And we need 58. I mean 5.
58.
I'm sorry, we need B5, 16, and 43.
40.
And 19. Oh my God.
Last up. 40 left. 3 shot.
I-26. Bingo. Oh, your car's gonna call the back.
Man, all these races. You gotta be kidding me. 248.
248. 248. 248.
What was the last number?
13-5-19-38-43-0-16. That does verify for 1. Are there any others? Hearing more, sales are close to the game. Bet the winner 700.
Blue case like 7 times.
$50. Your current number is 51-05-36.
7 times cased. Today's your birthday? All right. Happy birthday. Everybody wish everybody a happy birthday.
Coming up next is your game number 4 on your
Electronics. Hey, you got it. Yeah. Hey, right?
Your horses are coming up next.
Let's play the horse.
Let's open those for you.
I don't have one.
Thank you, bingo winner, for the tip. Would you appreciate it? He's going to be here. 3 shot horses.
Yeah, Jerry's fired. He's completely fired.
Let me know when you're ready to go.
I don't have 3 shot, y'all, so we can just listen to the race.
It's going to be a 3 shot ending in 372.
Yeah, we're not going to play this yet. They're playing a horse race. Y'all want to watch the horse race?
372, your first horse coming is going $500. This is your 3 shot.
Yeah, Utah can't have bingo. I do know that. Yes, we do play sleepers, but only on the Mega Dabs you don't.
4, 49.
You say smile, Tanya. Yeah, I got to walk around my chair. 10, you like the horse races?
52, 20, 30.
The Rohe shoe? All right, let's go for 12 then.
30.
11 will win.
40. 6. 66.
All right, let's 13, see who's going to go.
44. 7-7 in the lead.
No, it's not King of the Mountain. We call it Flash Mountain. It's the same thing.
2-39.
I picked 10. I love 10.
34-4 in the race. 57-5-5 joins the leaders. 41-53.
55-108.
55-16. 42-39. 32-64.
4
in the race. 11.
I told y'all. Watch. 10 is going to win. 79. 4-1. And 19. Looking for a 3-shot number 4. I thought 10 was going to get it. Yes, I'm at a different Bingo Hall cash out. No, you can't play bingo in Utah. They don't allow gambling.
And the winner, $500.
Yes, so I do support it.
54.
I'm on the way.
Bobby won. Woohoo, go Bobby. I don't know yet, Christina, because you know what? I sent 4 people from the UK, won the dollars before, and so I mailed it out to them.
Right? And coming next is going to be your game number 4. Play
and
on your green
I finally went to go check my PO.
It is the flower.
Nothing. It came back. Yeah, Omar left. They came back. They got held in customs, and then they came back. So I don't know yet. The ones in Canada got theirs, so I don't
know. Before I do that, Chris is going to drop for $50.
So I have to see. Yes, I'm at a different Bingo Hall cash out. I'm at Triple Crown's VFW Night Hall. It used to be their day hall too, but it's a night hall. And our ticket number is this, y'all.
002347. Oh.
All right.
347.
Oh,
on.
Play my paper. My bad. Y'all ready? I need some Dr. Pepper. I'm gonna have to go get a drink. Cause I'm out of this one.
I got a new horse.
Your first number.
G47. He's so disrespectful.
Win either 500 or 300.
Oh, God.
Where's the gold?
Jordan and Thomas on the floor. Where's the gold? It's a board game. Small box, easy to get. Chance to win 4 500s or 200 or 300s. It's a good board. Player's board. Stop, Jordan and Thomas. Need some tabs to my right. Stacks to my right.
4 500s, 2 300s on the board.
This is a weird pattern. It's called the flower or something.
G56.
Let me show you. It's the one in the green. See? It's called the flower. So that's what we're playing. It's for $750 though. $750. Yeah, 500. I'm gonna have to go to Bingo this weekend. Haven't been in the casino in a year. If she goes missing numbers again, oh my god. Okay, hold on, y'all.
073.
Oh my god. You know what? I'm missing numbers to keep y'all on y'all toes. No, not really. I'm not really used to paper anymore. I always just play computers. Yes, I do buy a lot of pull tabs. That's why I'm not good with paper anymore. I used to be a pro with paper. Now it's kind of like, only play paper if I'm not going to play a lot of tabs. G58. I thought I got to the 58. That's 59.
I-21.
46.
I didn't know. I would have stayed back there.
Where's the gold?
Where's the gold? Going fast. Brenda needs
play 7
picks
every time. Ooh, wait, that's too much. Life. I would go insane.
G46.
I know Canada. Y'all keep saying, like, oh, it's going to start Monday. It's going to start Monday. And they never started. But you know what? Canada is being smart. Because I think we opened up too soon here. Yeah, when I don't buy tabs, I buy paper. But the only reason I'm buying paper now is because you guys want it. You know who told me that? Dab Queen. She was like, Tanya.
I-16.
Play paper. That's what they want. That's what they want to see. We're so used to computers here. So while I'm looking at my computers, I'm popping tabs. Okay, they cross-sided. on August. Yeah, we definitely open too soon in Texas.
Being 12.
Oh, in June, Cali should be. Yours only closed 2 months last year. We closed, I think, 2 months too. Because you're in Texas too. You're in El Paso.
B15.
But I still didn't go for a little bit. I didn't go back until May. And that's because I knew that the hall was like social distancing and everything. Only 699 cases today. Okay, good. You paid a $15 pack in the machine. Yeah, pull tabs are like evil. That's where all your money goes. Your money doesn't go on. Your money doesn't go on the computers or your packs. The money is the pull tabs. And then when you don't win, you just be looking like. Sometimes I drive home. I'm like, man. Like last night, I spent $580. $580. You know what I could have done with that? I could have bought me a pair of Yeezys with that.
G59.
And technically, I should have spent that tonight because there's no one here, so I could have like monopolized everything. Petty. Yeah, Jerry needs a vacation. Yeah, I spent $580 last night and didn't want to dine.
B14.
But it wasn't my money. Technically, it was my money because I won it, but it's on their, you know, it's their money. You spent $500? No, the closest I am is 3 away. We only need one more in.
Oh, 63?
Oh, it won't let them play it themselves. Oh, we're 2 away. We need 25 and 42 now. 25, 42.
Each work's got a stack left.
We still need one in.
Where's the goal?
D4.
You love my accent? Yeah, I'm a little country. I'm a true Texan. Y'all want to see the board? Yeah. Oh, you can see the board here. Look, can you see that? Yeah, you still have to call it out.
Oh, it's 74.
Dog, I needed 25 and not 26. Stupid 26.
Fast money, last up.
Okay, hold on, y'all. I want to go look at these computers.
I-26.
Look. And that's 42. Oh my God, Jerry. Why couldn't it have been 25? I would have went out. Sucker. That's 42. I told y'all we needed 42 and 25. 25.
And 42.
And that's 19. Is that another I? Is that another I?
No. I think it's white or yellow.
Come on, Jerry.
I-19.
We also need 35 and 5, y'all. Come on, Jerry. We need 35 and 5 and 25.
Oh, 66.
I give up. I literally give up. That's 23. Chris, you're going to have to call me something next. I've been cased too many times not to win.
I-23.
36 and he calls 20.
I could shake Jerry if I could.
I'm gonna let y'all see the computers because he done made me mad. I'm trying to be quiet. See? And that's 20. And we're still waiting on the freaking 25.
And after this game, we're going to take a 10 to 12 minute break. If you want any halftime, you can just come visit Casey up at the front.
$5.35.
Only $5. All right, 20.
And we still don't need a 67. Now we need 44. I don't know what he's doing. 36, 44. What case for?
Oh, 67.
What did I say we needed, y'all? Oh, we got it. We got it, y'all. Watch.
Do you have any gold?
Well, we're gonna have to share it. But that's okay. We won.
And 36. Oh, Jacob's got a goal on my right, one to my left.
Bingo.
And one in the back.
266.
It's over there.
7611.
Yay, we
266,
won.
266,
7611. 761.
And there's verified for one.
Right there. Bingo.
Yeah. 259-6917.
259-6917. Verified for two. Fast money computer.
Do you want some gold? 5, 9. You do like 5, 10? 6, 4, 3.
Oh, Thomas.
Yeah, try it. It's a new one.
Okay, give me 10.
Try it out. Get out of your system.
Okay, that's very popular. 3.
Yeah, so we get 2.
Are there any others?
Y'all pay for any others. Need some full-time money.
Every more singles are closing in. With 3 winners and a share of $750. Congratulations.
Come here, Thomas. Don't go.
You're
back over there.
30, four, five.
With my horses.
45.
Thomas.
Once again, we are taking a 10 to 12 minute break. Casey, $5 computers, Tamika.
We'll be back shortly. Hey, but you know what? I got my money back. So I can't even like complain. Did you sell some more of those horses?
No, just the fast one.
Okay. Same spot. 10 more. Hold on. Because I was like, oh my God, if he gave the horse away, I'm going to die. You got a dollar. This is some good artwork. Look. Playback, please, sir. How does the horse look, Thomas?
Top and bottom. Big old picture. Can't miss it.
I'll do 10 more and that's it. Thomas, you taking the money I just won.
No.
I'm going to take this from y'all's tip.
Uh-oh.
Oh, my God. Listen to everybody.
You got a horse?
Yeah, I got one.
We're safe, y'all. She got a horse.
I got a horse.
You still get that 40 spot.
Thomas, I'll give it to you when she comes, baby, okay? Because I'm not touching my cash. That's bad luck. There you go. I got a horse, y'all. Y'all still want me to buy more? Yeah, I told
Thomas
him.
Thomas has 20 left. On where's the gold? 20 left.
I told him I was going to take his tip.
$500. Where's the gold?
Yes, we just won $250. Oh, y'all want me to get 5 more? Okay. Thomas, you got any more?
Come on, Jordan. Yeah.
20, 40, 60, 81, 20, 40, 60, 82, 20, 35, 67, 237.
That's for y'all.
Thank you so
much.
Thank you. Here, Thomas. Okay, they're out of those, but I'll get some more, okay? Of something else. What else you got? You getting ready to sell another one?
You want some fast 20 for 10?
Yeah. We're gonna do 7, y'all, first. And then we might do 10 more. Hold on, Thomas. Let's see if we get one in the 7. Oh, we got one. So we're going to sell for that one. Oh, we got 2. Yeah. with that $7. Thank you, Thomas. They gave me a win.
It's like a little gift.
See Jerry for the
and they do glasses and parts and all that kind of stuff.
See Jerry, Texas Riders on the floor. He's the only one with them.
Let me tell y'all, It's Your Boy Tang is like my subconscious. Yeah, I'm gonna take it easy because I want my money back. Oh yeah, we gotta go. Let's go get a Dr. Pepper, y'all.
New horse at the counter, workers.
To get a Dr. Pepper. Oh, and this is the smaller version of my hand sanitizer. Remember? I left the other one in the car. Alright, let's go.
New box, 500 horse. Hit the floor really fast for $500. New box of $500 horse.
Put my mask on. You see, there's no one in here. Look, let me show y'all around this hall. Oh, y'all know what? Y'all never seen the balls up close? Hold on. He should have them on, so he's mixing them up. But he's not. Yeah, 237 because they took out 5% taxes. And this is the hall. This is a VFW.
Billy
Fitz. Hi. May I have a Dr. Pepper and a cup of ice, please? Yeah, they got some food over there, but I ate before we got here. We pay out more? They don't take that. No, I know they don't take it in Louisiana because I play at Cashada in Kinder, Louisiana. And then I play in Vinton, too. All right. There you go. And I'm going to put this in here. I'll put a little tip for them. Thank you. Yeah, let's see what they got for food. You jamming right now? I like this song because it's from Coyote Ugly. I'm a little bit of a dork. What y'all selling today? This is what they have, y'all. I don't want anything. I'm just showing my people, my viewers, what y'all got. They have cheese sticks. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, they have nachos too. Yeah, 5% in Texas. All right, that's all I wanted to say. Thank you. Okay, let's go back over here. See everybody? It's not a lot of people. It's like 25 of them. Get them cheese sticks. It's too late for me to eat anything like that. Bingo food would gain and put a lot of weight on you. Literally, I've been playing bingo since 2015, and I probably gained like 60 pounds, if not more than that. I've lost 30 of them, but good God. I know, there's no one here. Thank you. I won $250, and with taxes, it's $237. Ooh, I needed this Dr. Pepper, y'all. The fried food too. Your support can bring help. We need to win one more game. Another 250 so we can at least be up. And that way, oh, you know what? Tomorrow is a no bingo day. It really is. It's Wednesday because Dad Queen plays. Really, Jordan?
Oh, no.
Nothing.
So do you want to do the 20? Yeah.
I had a feeling it was going to be 20. So Jerry gave me one. I got to remember it. Okay.
You forgot the other.
What did I do? Oh, there it is. Yay. See? I knew it was going to be 20.
For the
Super Jockey.
Remember?
Hey, the Queen! I remember getting them. I knew it was going to be 20. See, I know. He owes you. Look, they say 10 is on you, Jordan. I knew it was going to be 20, though. You're talking about 10. If he would have went a little further, he probably would have got it. All right, guys. So, we got two different horses. Let's see.
Last action of Texas Rider.
Bryce, yes. Thomas was trying to figure out who you were, and I was like, I don't know. I said, his name is Bryce. Yeah, this is Chris's playlist, y'all. Yeah, if I lose, don't tip. Momo, yes, I won $250. And if I don't stop, I'm going to end up spending that back because I got my money back. Yeah, I hope it's the right horse. So this one is worth $500. This one is worth $250, which gives you 15 computers with the Blitz, and you get $87 worth of tabs. This one is the one that's worth either the $500 or the $300. And this one is for computers. These two are for computers. So we're in every game. Oh, they won't? Oh, yeah. They let me go live here because they want the promotion. Oh, yes, it's your boy. I played in Louisiana, Arkansas, Florida, Nebraska, like Omaha, Nebraska. I played in Colorado. I played in Nevada, of course. I've even played in, like, Cozumel, Mexico. But it's Loteria, the bingo there. And then, of course, you play on the Carnival Cruise. And I played in Virginia once. Come to Kentucky? I've never been to Canada. Yes, I played in Vegas. In fact, I leave Sunday for Vegas, y'all. So y'all will be ready for Vegas bingo on Sunday, Monday, and Tuesday. Oh, thank you. Thank you, y'all. In Vegas, I play either at South Point, I play at Sam's Town, I play at Gold Coast, and I play at Red Rock. I've never played in Cali. I want to go play in Cali, though. In Vegas, like this time around Sunday, I'll be at Gold Coast the whole time because it's like a mini big event. It's $480,000. The coverall is like $20,000. So it's like, I think, 20 or 30 games. And then in July, I'll be at South Point. Thank you. I want to come to Cali because Ali, Bingo King, he plays the strips. Yes, it's your boy. He plays those long strips. I think those are so cool. Look at my niece. She says Sam's Town. She loves Sam's Town when we go there. We go as a family once a year. We drive there, literally drive. But I don't think we're driving this time around. I don't really like slots that much. I'm more of just bingo. Florida and Orlando, and I played in Jacksonville. I played in Orlando like way back in like 2001, I think. And in Jacksonville, it was like back in 2013, I think. Yeah, the long strips. And they're worth a lot of money. And I don't know where Ollie plays at, but my friend, he played in Bakersfield, and he played in Oakland at the Foothill Bingo or whatever. Yeah, we have, now it's your boy, we have a 750 strip. I've been to, oh yeah, I forgot, I've been to Oklahoma and I've been to Kansas playing. I went to Wichita and played, and in Oklahoma I've played at Windstar, and where was that hall at in Tulsa? Usually when I my job used to like fly me out for different conventions and stuff, I would go play bingo. In Bakersfield, I don't know the name of the hall, but that's where he played at. Durant and Fallbrook. Minnesota. $500 shrimp. We pay 10 shrimp, they pay $7.50 each one. Okay. In Dallas, I've been... Okay, so what's funny is the one in Dallas, I don't know exactly where it's at because my friend is the one that always drives there, right? But it's always, in the summertime, it's like crickets all in the parking lot. But in Fort Worth, I play a Texas bingo place. I don't know, Joy, Joe Ray. I know I'll be there in October. Cushada hasn't opened up yet, and Cypress Bayou hasn't had their big event yet. So I don't know, whenever that is. McAllen. Everyone keeps saying McAllen.
Yep.
How much have I spent out of my winnings?
Okay,
$40. And with Thomas I spent what? $30. So $70. That's your birthday month? Yes, I love bingo at Windstar. Because they play on the crying ball. Like, you guys, literally if your ball is in a monitor on certain games, they pay you $1,198. And if, of course, you have to split it if it's somebody else's too. I'm playing right now in Houston, Texas at Triple Crown's Midnight Hall. I've never been to McAllen, but is it true that McAllen has like the whole city or the town has free Wi-Fi for everyone? I don't know, that's just something I know. Yeah, you know, Windstar literally started off, it's the biggest hotel besides Foxwoods in the United States. I mean, not hotel, casino. But it started, Windstar actually started off as a bingo hall, and then they just built around it. I should make a shirt with the places and states I've played in. That'll be cool. You would, Claudia? You know what's crazy? Alyssa, she's in here most of the time. She went to Triple Crown tonight. You know, usually we go to Triple Crown on Tuesday nights. And she went and she won. I haven't played a 1960 bingo yet. Because Matt is not back. When Matt comes back, I'll go play. I went to 45 though, Sunday. Yeah. The bingo hall is like on the right-hand side. Like when you're pulling in, it's on the right-hand side.
No, you
bought it. In McAllen.
He's got.
Oh no, we played earlier. We played at 12 o'clock and now we're getting ready to start the second session. Go to Bingo Ranch in McAllen.
Texaco with Techron gives you unbeatable mileage for whatever fills your tank.
With all y'all players, sometimes like get all y'all screen names and just put it on there. That would be kind of cool.
For driving out to do that hike with your friends.
I might have to think about that. I have to look and see. To my OGs. Oh, I've never played in Michigan. Now, in San Antonio, I'll be in San Antonio in 2 weeks. Wait, two weeks or 3 weeks? I'm doing San Antonio and Austin. We're going to play bingo. And I'll let all of you know in San Antonio, because I have a lot of people in San Antonio that wants to hang out. So we're all going to go play. I'm not going to hang out, but we're going to go play bingo together. Windstar plays the machines and paper. Pensacola, Florida.
Okay, everybody, we are going to get into the Fast Money next. We're sold out of Fast Money. 852 is sold out.
You ready?
Fast Money 852 when it receives 156.
New York and in Jersey. Hold on, y'all. Let's look at the race. We need horse 6 and 13.
Fast Money.
And Chris
Fast
is
money,
calling.
852 when it receives 156 in tabs.
6 and 13, y'all. Come on, Chris. You can't wait. Yeah.
First number is 13. Search your race.
All right, 13.
Number 5, 51,
six,
17.
Come on, 6 and 13.
23, 47, 28.
All right, come on, 13.
26, 34, 16, 33,
6 and 13.
2, 22, 11.
That's okay.
56.
Come on.
55.
6 and 13.
54, 64,
six
14, 74, 66.
Okay, go 6. Come on, 621, 621.
35,
621,
65,
621,
45, 3,
621,
31, 53,
621,
68, 63,
621,
12, 10,
629,
40, 58,
come on, 621,
8,
oh, slow it down,
44, 27,
come on,
20,
no, come on,
43,
43, 50,
43, five,
oh my God,
to the left, in the middle, and that's good. Winner receives 156 in tabs. Congratulations, credit number 49.
I'm fire Chris now too, huh?
Next game is Where's the Gold? Coming up next, Where's the Gold is next.
We have number 3. That's what Jerry sold us.
First down line comes in, gets to come to the board, come and see Jerry. Winner receives either a $500 prize or a $300 prize. You pick your own prize.
Let you down, huh?
Or 300 guaranteed.
Come on, 3. Horses are not doing anything for us. They're running now, but we'll see.
This is
we already see a new caller.
568. Race number 1.
All right, come on, 3.
First number 66. 6 starts your race. 51.
Okay, 48. 3 is out. Come on.
Number 1.
318. Okay, 3.
Three.
Come on, 1833.
14.
1830. Okay, come on. 1863.
57.
1863.
69.
1863.
75.
1863. 44. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18. 18.
18. 18. 18.
18.
18.
18. 18. 18. 18. 18.
Number
18,
6,
18,
17,
18,
22, 18,
20, look at all those eyes,
63,
13, 74, 63,
63,
63,
63,
come on,
18, 18,
18,
12,
18,
10,
18,
32,
18,
2 went away,
no, 18, 18,
52,
18, oh
19,
my God,
15, 25, 31, 46.
18.
72.
Oh, my 16, God.
16, number 1, went away. 11.
18.
7, went away. 58.
18.
35. 5, went away.
18.
18, number 3. Where's the gold? Number 3.
Yes.
Who's got it? Come on down to
come
the
come on, y'all. Oh, here you go. Come on, y'all. Let's go pick.
5, 6, 8. Horse 3.
That is good. Winner decides.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, or 6.
Choice,
what y'all want to pick?
1, 2, 3, 4, or 5, or 6,
y'all. Which one y'all want? Vote. I'm waiting. 6, 5, 6, 5. Come on, vote. 4, 3.
Texas Rider coming up next.
Okay, we got 3.
3.
I had more 3s than anything. Let's see, y'all.
Let's see what happens here.
Since I won 3, get 3.
Yes, man, that's a good one. That's what I need to
do. 500 or 300.
Whoa. Really, Jordan?
He's smart as hell, ain't he?
Don't cut yourself.
Better get a big one, too.
Oh, my goodness. Uh-oh.
I don't know.
Here we go. Here we go.
Did you get it?
How much? Oh.
$500! All right.
I'll bring it to you.
Okay, thank you.
500
winner.
Congratulations.
Woohoo! Y'all did
next
that for me.
Texas Rider winner receives 15 fully loaded max out.
Yay, we won 500. Okay. This one is horse 6.
This is your Texas Rider.
Come on, horse 6.
First number is 74, number 14. Start your race.
Back on top, y'all.
56, number 10, 62, 22, 17, 14. 49.
Come on, 6.
Number 9. 28. 20.
29.
63.
Jordan.
16. 45.
7.
57.
47. Poor
6. 58.
Just stuck in the gate.
23.
Jordan.
Number 2. Went away. 15. 41.
He literally is just sitting there.
33. 1. 69.
Poor 6.
70. 13. 48, 46, 39, 27.
Six says
44,
nothing.
14, one away. 53.
I'm not
31,
running.
One at the line. 52, seven, one away.
Stuck in the stable.
40. 66.
Oh, it came out.
61. Number
too
one,
late.
To the left. Number one.
Six said, no, not today.
That's good. Congratulations. 15 loaded computers and 87 in tabs.
But look at
congratulations.
Him. Look how he looks.
Predators beat number four.
His name is Galveston.
Blitz is included in all 15 machines.
I know a guy named Galveston, too. All right. Hold on. What?
Ready?
Yeah, oh, yeah.
Wait, what is that? How much is that?
Oh, I thought this was hers.
Why'd you give me this back?
Because it was your money. I just gave it. You had like $800 right there.
20, he was going to pay me $800?
20, 60, 80, 100, 20, 40, 60, 82, 20, 40, 60, 83, 20, 40, 60, 84, 450, 475.
Thank you.
Yes, ma'am.
Woo-hoo. Come here so you get your tips.
Okay, I was letting you do your tips. Woo-hoo.
I got to do my normal woo-hoo.
Yes,
ma'am.
Oh, thank you so much. We really appreciate it.
Thank you to my gold winner.
Thank you. Where's the gold winner? We appreciate you.
Okay, I wanted y'all to see how the game works. This is not on the on paper. So you're going to look at it like this. This is how the computer works for all of you that had questions.
Bingo Blitz.
Thank you, come again.
On this game, this is an electronic bingo game only. Going to be playing nine $50 games at the same time. We're going to need nine straight lines to win. This is straight line across
about
the center
30 minutes.
Of each of those nine cards.
Use
no, it's not needed for this game. Nine straight lines to win right across the center of each of those nine cards.
See, we need to
this
increase.
Is your Bingo Blitz game only.
That's what it was. We need
$950 pots for a total payout of $450.
Pocket my money.
You need to add Blitz?
Thank you. We have the Philly Fazz. That's worth $500. We have an all player for $150.
Oh, the drawing.
And so we have
a
bingo
for next $50
winner. So we got this game and four more bingo games and then those tabs. And that's it. It's the Dr. Pepper. It's you know what? It's Chop Chop's Lucky Charms. I do have them sitting right here in the pull tab caddy too. So that's what it is.
$50.
Okay,
congratulations.
So this game here, it's four. See this right here? This is called
okay,
Bingo
Blitz.
Blitz.
We're up next. Here we go.
So
no wins. Like,
no, they don't have like a beta here.
First number for the Blitz is
so
up.
You gotta
good
get
to you.
Nine bingos on this card. So I have to have the
first number
small.
Is
they won't change.
65.
So can y'all see that?
52.
Yeah, hold on.
And the Queen's number is in play.
That's better.
49. Really? 18. Really? 14.
Can y'all see that? The pull tap caddy.
52 has been
oh.
Called. Yes.
Pay the
pay
queen.
Pay the queen. Pay that
if
queen.
If you go
$20.
To my profile and click on pull tap caddy, you'll get from there.
72. 68.
It's a little. It's not that good.
5.
I hate that it's not.
19. 55.
Is that better?
54. Number 6.
Yeah, you got to get one bingo on each one of those
74.
Cards.
74. 48.
I won 500. And minus taxes is 475.
30. 51. Say
buy more tabs.
21. 59.
Hold on.
3.
Is that better?
20.
I want y'all to see it.
7. 1.
Can y'all see that?
64. 62. 46.
At an angle.
67.
Is better? Like that?
70. 25.
Can
53.
I hold the phone?
22,
oh, you want me to just hold the phone?
17. 26. 50. 73.
Angled is better.
9, 27, 69, 47.
No, I only have it on three computers. Is this extra
$5? 23, 57.
Don't move it, okay.
24.
Oh, they say back a little.
16.
Is that better?
13. 4. 75.
What do we need? How many are we away, y'all? I can't see it.
28.
Oh, we're two away over here.
61.
We still two?
11.
Come on, that's B2. Do we need B2 on here?
2.
Oh yeah, we do. We need B8.
66.
Come on, B8. Is that 8? Yeah, 8.
60. We have a call on 60.
No. Oh, we're in the monitor, y'all. Look.
Go ahead.
Crap. Look. In the monitor. I hate that.
One good call for the Blitz. Any others?
I hate being in the monitor.
Say, you're hearing no others? Close your Blitz. One winner. Pay that one winner $50 nine times for a total payout of $450. Congratulations, Crammers. Be number 8.
Y'all just don't realize the amount of anger I have when I'm in the monitor. I'd rather not even see it.
$50 cash winner. Tickets ready.
Call my number.
Yes.
2, 3, 3,
and then
4. 3, 3, 4.
Woohoo! 4. That's us. We won, y'all. $50. Woohoo!
I'm a verify.
Yeah, verify.
This is your little jug on the Great Water Bed Sheets. $500 to the winner. This is your little jug for $500.
Okay. Almost half the people are gonna.
No jeans. No others. Not needed for this game. First
up for your little jug.
Good luck to you.
I'm trying to get the TikTok
community
back on my side.
Thank you. Jerry.
Thank you,
Jerry. The TikTok family like you, Jerry. Okay. So we're playing the little jug. See this? Whoops. This is what we're playing. Yeah, so far.
Brand new. Where's the gold? Still looking for 3 $500 winners. Only 2 $300 winners. It's a player's board. Need some tickets in the back. That where's the gold? Stop a worker. N33.
Okay. Let me play my paper because I don't want y'all to say Tic Tac. That's because we have a tab called Tic Tac. 33 and 37.
Tabs in the back.
Yeah, we have a game called that. Oh, thank you, it's your boy.
N37. Still have 3 $500s on that board and 2 $300s on the board. Guaranteed at least winning 300, either 300 or 500.
Get more tabs
on the board. Small box, they're easy to get.
Yeah, I want me to buy some more.
Where's the gold? Thomas and Jordan have them.
Oh, if I use the gold one, this one,
the board for
I can't,
or
because I marked it with the gold, so I can't use that one. I have to use this one.
N45.
The caller looks 10 years old. 45, 37, 33. I try to take care of people because they're all nice. This hall here, everyone's really, really nice. If you got bad customer service, I'll still tip you, but it won't be as good as it would normally be. Sabrina said, I think she good on tabs. Yeah, because we're in everything.
I-29.
Pink. I'm going to give me a bigger pink dauber. I usually use orange all the time. I like orange. $27 and $29. Yeah, they share tips. So like when I won the $2,000, it was a 10 of them working. So I gave $200. I counted it 180, and then I gave them another 20 because I missed one person. So I make sure everyone gets, you know, their good share. And then I tipped Omar extra because he helped me pick the horse. You guys picked the horse, but he pretty much confirmed it. Save your money, no more tabs. Okay.
Be number 5.
The bigger cup is orange. I'm gonna only spend this money on Yeezys and more bingo.
Your Philly Fast did sold out. That'll be your next game for $500.
We're waiting on an eye. Everybody's waiting on an eye.
Be number three.
Even though we're not close, but that's what everyone's needing. Hey, I say by the tab, everyone. Worked at Bingo Hall back in the early 2000s. Amazing. Yeah, tips. If you get someone in here that's really good with tipping, you'll do good. We need 13 and 20 on this computer in front of us. I don't even know it.
B14.
Yeah, I should. I'll bring some of that. Well, you know what? Some of the horse that I won is still at home. That the 2000, or all that money I won Saturday, I still have like a majority of it. It's at home. Only spent the 580 out of it last night. Oh, but wait. Sunday I spent about four something. So yeah, I still have like half of it at home.
I-23.
10, 10, 10. Okay, let me look at our cards real quick. So we need 20 and 13 there. Let me go back over here, y'all.
B10. Or is it the long range?
$10
horse,
horse
guaranteed. No, no. 100 and tabs.
$10 horse.
$10 guaranteed horse.
31,
34. 100 tabs guaranteed.
We're close, but we're not set.
$10 horse on the floor.
No, it wasn't me. It was somebody.
Thomas and Jordan got them.
I wish I was.
Do what?
43.
N43.
See ya. Somebody else. Not us. You gotta watch it. Sometimes people turn down the B10. Sometimes people turn down the volume on the computers, and then when they load back up, you can't hear them. So I have to really pay attention. I got the 10, didn't I? That was the only one. That one.
M36. N44.
Where's the gold?
Those $10 horses didn't work for us earlier. That's why I'm not buying them. And even last night, we had 13 of them and we didn't. B10 is at the top middle. I only need it where it's yellow. See, this one is marked. You just can't see that it's marked.
B number 8.
We're not even set. It's gonna go with this though. That's what they were waiting on. 36. 36. And 23, 27, 29. No, we don't have it. It's gonna go.
I-16. We have calls. One to the left, one to the right. I see a possible two.
21.
6-8. Come again. 2-6-8.
6-3. 5-1. Jordan.
25. Good for one.
25.
2-4.
Oh, we were set like 5 times. With the 16.
Thomas. Good for two.
This doesn't look
two
good.
Two good calls. Any others?
$10 horses.
Close game. 2 winners sharing. $500.
Where's the goal?
Congratulations, number 32. Next game, Philly Fast, $500 Philly Fast is next. $500 Philly Fast.
You found the 20 Moochie. What was it at? My niece lost $20, y'all, and I was looking for it more. I was like, if I find it, I'm keeping it. She lost it at the house.
$500 to the first.
All right, y'all.
First number is 36. Number six starts your race. 63.
We have 13 again.
45.
What is this? Yeah, 13. 71. So come on, 13.
18. 13.
Come on, 13.
62. Number nine. 41.
13.
73. Come on. $500. Congratulations, the winner. Crabbers, 20.
Well, we can't win them all.
Welcome back to the second half. Oh, game number two. Small goalpost is next.
I'm like, wait a minute, what?
Small goalpost. This is game number two.
Wake up, Chris.
Game number two.
This is game number two in the second half.
That's funny. Okay.
And your first number, good luck to you. It's now time to give another 50 in cash.
This is almost over.
Get your paint tickets ready.
Woohoo!
$50 giveaway.
Who wants that money?
I can't win again, so.
Who wants that money? Nobody.
48. 48, 48, 48. 0, 0, 2, 5, 5, 1. 5, 5, 1. Anybody, anybody?
Oh, he didn't want that
money.
Out.
Here it comes.
$50
winner. Congratulations.
27. Take
for a horse
for
that.
With
that,
the
Philly.
Oh,
we appreciate you.
It is, yes, the goal post. See that? It's for $500, yes, the goal post.
Yes, sir.
I-27.
Did you get your, yeah, I did, and I, right here.
Did you buy game number two?
What's game number two of what?
The Where's the Goal? The new one?
No, I didn't. Okay. I didn't buy it.
Yes, ma'am.
I didn't even know they had another one. But we're chilling on tabs anyway. We're good. We're up. We're good.
Thank you, last game winners. We appreciate you.
25 people. I don't have purple, but you know what?
G60.
Where's the goal?
Casey, do you have a purple dauber over there? Yeah. How much are they? Okay, can you bring me a purple, please?
If you guys still need coveralls for the last coverall game, they're $2 for the paper sheet, or you can get a $5 last
thank
chance
you
computer that has both like 750 games on it. Raise your hand if you still need coverall paper sheets or a $5 last chance.
I should give some of these away, huh?
On the wall. Casey's coming with either your $2 paper or your $5 second.
This
chance
one is empty. Like,
in 36.
Can you hear that? Can you hear that? Empty. I should give some of these away. I'll buy some of these and give them away when I give the big daubers away, too. It's kind of cool. Because last time I gave, like, Vegas daubers away. Still have a ton of those. And I'll probably get more. Yeah, these were $2. So I'll probably give away some of these. I'll get some and give them away as well. This is not purple, but I like the color. It's actually a kind of hot pink. See that? It's purple, though. I know. I like the color, though. Yeah, it looks like a neon purple. Oh, you know what? Wow. I think this is the glow in the dark ones.
You're the bad guy. What are you talking about?
I think these are the glow in the dark ones. My daughters are gonna look like this. When once I finally approve everything, they're gonna look like this. This is 56. Not what I would say for
G56.
Magenta. What is it called? You know what's funny? Look at that. It says pink. We're playing the Gold Host. It's for $500. You say return it. No, tomorrow I'm not going to play because Dab Queen is playing. Big ol' Dab Queen is playing. I try my best not to go online when other people are online as well. And you know, a lot of people don't respect it just like that.
Chris, but Jordan?
That's just who I am. That's my personality. Yes, she did lie. Well, you know what? Look, the top looks purple.
N43.
Yeah, I know she's on Twitch, but I don't want, you know, some of us share some of our followers. Yeah, she has way more than me, of course. But, you know, some of y'all want to see her stuff. Yeah, it's on the computers, too. Some of y'all want to see her. But I don't like that. Thank you.
I-25?
I try. I don't like, it's enough fans for everybody. Like, and I don't think of you guys as fans. I think of you guys as like bingo, my bingo family. It's fun.
Brand new Tanella horse.
Where am I going? Horses. Not over here. Huh? Not over here. Oh, 21 would have set us, and that's 20.
I-20. Jerry on the floor with Brand new Tanella horse. Jerry on the floor with Brand new Tanella horse. Guaranteed horse. 100 tabs.
We're really trying to help junkies build up because TikTok has really done junkies bad, like really bad. I miss 59. Oh, I got it. So we're trying to set up. I miss 21 too.
You got to book it.
G46.
They didn't call 21. Oh, we need 35. I'm sorry. Oh, we're case. We need 35. Hold on, y'all. We need 35.
G54.
Oh, that's 40. Stupid. I think one of those other ones went off, y'all. Hold on. I think another one went off.
N40.
We need 35 or 24. And that's 31.
N31.
What was that 31? Whoa. Thomas almost popped me in my head.
10 all players left.
Coming up next.
You only got like five more?
Talking to
the
TikTok or
are
you talking to Thomas?
I don't know. At this point.
I just
need
two. Last
second. Oh my God.
My goodness. My last second.
What do I need, Thomas?
35.
What's that one over there?
Oh.
23, 24. Oh, sure. Where's the 23 at? Is it 23? Oh, we won. Yeah, we won. I didn't even know.
I-23.
Bingo.
We have calls. One down front.
Two.
One center back.
I split it, but I'm
259.
7033. Thomas, good for one.
Yay, we got another 250.
So on that note.
Oh, God, Thomas.
It's just two.
So far we have two good calls. Are there any others?
Oh, it is. Oh.
We have two.
Do I owe you any calls?
Just two.
So you're having no other? Well, get two winners. Sharon, 500 grand losers, number 58.
You're welcome.
Next game, you're in the race. $10 horse, 519.
You said that was coming up next.
You're in the race. $10 horse.
You got the all player, right?
I do. 519.
I'm just giving Thomas a hard time. Maybe Bali's thing.
Last 30 fiesta.
This is you're in the race.
Yeah, now I'm buying.
100 and tabs.
Where's the gold?
And your first number is 48. Number 3 starts your race. 6, 72, 62, 35, 75, 59, 7, 73, 15, 14, number 10.
Yeah, Thomas is good. You know what? Usually when I play midnight, Thomas sells me all my horses and everything. I get everything from him. And I win with his tabs.
9.
But he can't call me crap.
11. 67. 54. 49. 36. 57. 47.
And I'm putting 69, my tabs in B.
27.
Order.
39, 9 went away, 30, 60, 15 went away, 21, 12 went away, 40,
I need a whole bunch 41, of nines.
33,
can y'all see
45,
these?
Number 15, you're a winner. In the back, number 15 wins the race.
Oh, this one, yeah, like this. So you guys can see, I'm trying to see.
Okay, ready time?
Whoa.
And that's good. Congratulations to the winner, number 18.
Oh, I'm sorry.
It's okay. 20, 40, 60, 81, 20, 40, 60, 82, 20, 35, 6, 7.
Thank you.
Yeah,
37.
Thank you.
Casey, you want to take the money I owe you?
Oh, sure. Okay, let's talk about the last one.
220.
220, I think.
Yeah. 13,
0. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7,
8, 9, 10. There you go. Thank you.
Run it. Thank you, last game winners. We appreciate you.
Okay, hold on, y'all.
Jordan has 15 left in this game. We're playing it now. Y'all help Jordan out.
Can we do it?
Cat Fever, all player.
By the bees, the B roll.
Jordan has 15 left.
It's easier.
12 left.
It's easier for me to catch him with the bees, you know?
She said she already got three.
So,
Thomas, can you give me some bingo fiestas? 17 fiestas. And here, I'll get the stupid $10 horse race.
Stupid.
It's not one of them.
Horses have feelings too?
Yeah, but these $10 races don't work for me. Thank you, Thomas.
You're welcome.
What's that?
Huh? And your first number for your all player.
All right, y'all.
Dad Fever, good 14. Luck to you.
So, no,
so how many fiestas you got?
Can y'all see these cards okay? She didn't notice the sunglasses. Oh, I'm sorry. Thank you for the sunglasses.
I had no choice.
I think they're so cool, too. Hey, Miss Tavia.
First number is
why you didn't come to midnight? I know y'all are way out somewhere. Fever, whoa, there they go. That is so cool. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Thirty-nine.
I really like this color. 26.
Last four to no horse,
my
last four.
Eight. Yeah, I do. All of these are nines. All of them. So I need B9 to come out.
26. 15.
I don't dial my free spots. That's bad luck for me. I always say that. But you want me to dial them? I will.
4.
I just never dial them.
42. 11.
69. Oh, this one. I don't 69? No, I was talking about the tech. Oh my God.
Sure.
Jerry, I'm gonna get Casey on you. We need 52 and 66.
41.
Okay, cool, Terrence. Let me know.
70.
Ever? 49 either. Ever? 49. 52, 66. 44. Just
17.
It's 2 o'clock. And we have 2 more games, and that's it. Well, with those 2 tabs.
22. I have a call.
Interesting. And y'all was talking about her with them 3 tabs.
Go ahead. 11. 22.
41.
They were talking about her because she only had
three.
And she won.
Close it with one good winner. 150. Congratulations, card number 7.
Sorry. I won enough tonight.
Coverall is next. Game 3, the coverall game.
I'm good.
$750 coverall. This is your game.
You know what it is?
$750 to the winner. Thomas is going to draw for our next $50 winner.
I can't reach the... Okay, there we go.
Get your pink tape
ready. Oh, it's because the other are not like that.
$50. No. And we'll put up your first number for the coverall. Good luck to you.
Thank you.
All player. Appreciate you.
I have 7 $10 horses.
Yeah, it only takes one.
And then?
Zero, two, three.
Let me think, Terrence.
2-1.
Woo! Here she comes. Congratulations.
Thursday.
First number, 14.
Well, the post, if I go to daytime, or it will be, it's 9 o'clock in Hawaii.
Oh, 74.
Or, 6. Triple Crown.
Be number 6.
Triple Crown. Jesus, that night. Or I'll be here. Well, I know I'll be here at midnight.
And 43.
Now y'all want me to do blue? I want to do this color. I like it. Yeah, this game. If all these games are on the computers. Okay, I'll switch to blue. Hold on. I'll do both.
G54.
I won't open the tabs now. 7.
B7.
54 and 7. 42.
It's a big old dog.
G42.
I know, right? 42 and 12.
B12. 5. B5.
34. I'll switch back to this. Keep the pink.
And 34.
26. 26.
I-26. Number
8. 69. I got
the horses.
Okay.
69.
75. That's my best year ever because I was born in 75.
75.
And it's gotten me a lot of money. Do you share your winnings with your mom?
36.
Yes, she always gets a little something. Believe me.
72.
My niece can witness that. She can actually say, yeah. She's always getting something. My mom gonna get her part.
N41.
I'm really close with my mom because my dad passed away in 2017. So, I mean, she only has me and my sister, and then, of course, her grandkids.
Oh, 62.
Yeah, 75 rules. Ah, he was born in 76.
071.
So I just, you know, keep my mom company.
In 39.
We're playing the coverall. Let me switch back. Hold on. Back to
the number four.
Just a little bit of blue.
I-27.
44.
In 44.
Yeah, my dad passed away in 2017. And that was during it was right after Hurricane Harvey. And my mom wouldn't go back to the house.
Number three.
So the house had was damaged. So I ended up quitting my job at Pepsi in January of 2018 and helped her remodel. I left my apartment and everything.
G51.
And helped her remodel. And then she was like, well, you helped remodel. You might as well stay here. Because I'm never at home.
Number 10.
Never at home. So I was like, okay. So it's just us.
M31.
And it's a big old house. That we don't even use most of the stuff.
I-19.
And I'm never at home. So my niece comes and stays with her a lot. Oh, thank you, Macy. Yours passed away in 2016.
I-21.
She passed away in 2018. I'm sorry. I know how it feels to lose a parent. Did I miss a number?
I-16.
I don't think so. 48. I know I didn't miss any Bs.
G-48.
Because they called just about every B. Except for 1, 2, 11, and 13.
G-50.
21.
G-46.
Got it.
067. 073.
I'm going to start looking at my computers in a minute, y'all.
G-47.
I-22.
N-35.
Big bit. You got a big bit?
I-29.
Let me stand up and look at y'all.
B-2.
Big bit, brand new big bit. Jordan's got him, Thomas got him.
$200
cash. We ain't looking back.
G-55.
Someone said already. I just heard it. It's not us.
M-33.
Oh, it's a lot of people said. It's not us.
G-52. Pay the queen. I-17.
Still not us. Still not us, y'all.
I-20. We have calls.
We need a 65, y'all.
26, 27, 243.
Start looking pretty, see? Thomas is good for one. Are there any others?
Oh, we need a 65 three times.
Sarah, so hearing no others. Close game, one good. $750 winner. Congratulations, Carlos, 25.
Anything sold out this time?
Got to open this. Got a dollar. Playback.
Where's the gold? Sold out. Game number two. Where's the gold? Race number two is sold out.
Got another player.
NEM 568. Winner comes to the board. Under where's the gold? For a chance of winning either 300 or 500 guaranteed. This is where's the gold. First number is 49. Number four, it's going to start your race. 41, 62, 14, 50, 48.
Terrence, make sure you DM me
73.
So I can remember to 51, tell you where I'm going to play on Thursday.
54.
I don't want to forget because I will.
20. 12.
I got a chaotic brain.
23.
Thomas, you have anything? I just have a playback.
8. 74. 47. Number 3. 7. 44.
Anything?
21. 57. 9. 30. 52. 55. Number 1. 67. 13.
Woo, it's a player on the playback.
56.
Yay.
42. 15. 63.
Exactly what
away,
I say.
36,
6 one
away. 60.
Thank you,
last game
one.
Appreciate you. 19.
It's a good thing you still go to
Bingo. 14 one away. 37, 7 one away. 25, 53, number 4, one away. 26, 32, okay. 2 one away.
Look
2. Back to back. Horse 2. Who's got it? Come on down, number 2. You're a winner.
Oh, double bubbles? Double bubble. The big dauber call is, oh, I'm sorry. It's called the Bigfoot. The Bigfoot dauber. Bingo marker.
Five, six, eight, game two, horse two.
And that's good. Congratulations, cry number 20.
You joined my new page. Thank you. The last game and Bingo Fiesta and that $10 horse race. That's what we're waiting on.
That's going to bring us to our last regular game. It is the flag. No bees.
So y'all like these daubers?
Not needed for this game for the flag.
I'm going to buy some of them so I can give them away with the big daubers. Y'all like these?
$750.
Oh, yeah.
For the flag.
That $20 VIP. Terrence, you sure I don't know you? Let me click on your profile picture. I should know you.
First number for the flag. Hey, good luck to you.
Because you know about Vic Tex and all them. Okay, so I'm going to get a whole bunch of these, and I'll buy a whole bunch of them and give them away as well. I never know what to give
Jordan's
away.
Jordan's going
to
draw for our last ticket, our last $50 cash winner. Get your pink tickets ready.
The big ones I only have, I counted them last night, I only have 7 of them, so oh my God. It's gonna be crazy.
Okay.
Diane, I think. I don't know what you. Did you win the big one? I have to look. No, Diane, you won the Vegas diver, I think. I think you won the Vegas diver. Did you get it yet, Diane?
Here she comes, $50 winner.
Get the right purple. Diane, did you get your diver? Hey, Jeremiah. Yes.
Congratulations to that $300 winner.
Oh, it's the Vegas number. Okay.
Where's the gold?
Oh, you haven't gotten it? You're in Canada, though, yeah. That's why.
First number, G47.
I just told
and on behalf of the charity
somebody else in Canada.
Like to thank each
it was in Chicago. Like, I sent it on May 10th, I think. And it's in Chicago. But it's, you're going to get it. I'll give you, when I get home, if I think about it. If not tomorrow, I'll give you the tracking number.
But, remember, you come before 11 o'clock.
I
so
just asked somebody something. I was in the middle of asking.
Maxed out computers for $80.
Jeremiah, that's what I was saying.
So
yes,
early if
I
you're
won
coming. On Thursday,
a 250 bingo.
For 80 if you get here
then I won
o'clock. That makes those
$500 on a horse and then another 250 bingo. Sorry
o'clock.
About that.
So if y'all are coming, come early. Cheapest prices in town.
Sandra, what kind? Like these? Just hit me up, Sandra.
In 36.
We're playing bingo every weekend almost. Terrence, I was there Sunday. Were you there Sunday? Hey, from South Africa.
See if you can be a winner. We are giving away 9 $50 cash winners every single night. Every time we play bingo.
Oh, and I won $50 on that
at
ticket.
Midnight, we're giving away 9 $50 cash winners.
I forgot about that.
That's 450 in bonus cash every day, all night long, every bingo session we play here at Midnight Bingo.
Terrence, I went to 45 on Sunday. Were you there?
Mondays, Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Fridays.
I won 10
G60.
I guess I did.
Thank you, last game. We appreciate you.
Oh, 36, 32. Y'all keeping me on my toes. Y'all know I get to talking, and I forget to, do my papers. Oh, you were in Vegas. Okay. Yeah, I was there Sunday, and I was there last Sunday,
32.
Too. So I probably, how long have you been early going to 45?
Early birds 30 minutes before game time each and every day. So I play early birds at 11:30.
How long have you been going to 45?
Also, those early bird sheets work at both locations. You can play those early bird paper sheets
at both halls,
both on Jones Road.
Y'all just
and
DM
right
me.
Here. Your chance to win max out computers you have for the whole night. Play those sheets at both
yes,
locations.
Yes, I do. I have the Bingo Fiesta, and we have a $10 horse race.
45.
So we have one more horse race, Jeremiah. You missed my other horse that I won.
We are closed on Wednesdays.
Y'all, Jeremiah loves horses. Nah, I don't play slots. I hate that. I don't like slots that much. They're like okay, but... And I'm really cheap on the slots. My friends tease
me. N37.
I'll go play like 30 cents, 15 cents, or 45 cents.
Last of the race on the $10 horse. Last of the Bingo Fiesta for $500. And last of the big bet.
45.
You get whatever's left and can also pay out some cash.
And I'll play real cheap on the slots, but I'll come to Bingo and spend all the money. And they talk about me all the time. Where did I miss the 45 at?
N34.
45, 41. Did I get it? Middle bottom? That's 43. That's 42. That's 40, 40, 38, 42, 35, 39. 40, 40. Oh, I don't see it.
In 41.
God, I'm sorry. The pattern is this way. Whoops, this way. The flag. Yeah, the flag. Pay the queen. Is it 52? Okay. I didn't remember.
G52.
Hey,
the queen.
She got paid a little bit. No, Jeremiah. Bingo Dad Point will be, they haven't called 40 yet. Bingo Dad Point will be live tomorrow. And I think Kiki Bingo Junkies will be too. So I won't go live. I'll let them have their time. They didn't call 40. They called 41. They called 32, 34, 36, 37, G46. 41, and 45. Pay the queen. Oh, you know what? Last night, y'all didn't know either. So what happens is they come with the little tickets that we have. If the first one they pull, you get to be the king or the queen of the day. And so you pick a number. And so before every bingo game, they tell you what number you want. And before every bingo game, I mean, during the bingo game, if the number comes out, they pay them $20. If someone bingos on it, they win $50. So that's what it is. That's the whole pay the queen, pay the king thing. Only on the bingo games, though. So, like, the games that's on the program, not the pull tabs and stuff. Yup.
G50.
44.
Big bits.
Yes, I've been the queen twice. It's kind of cool. I always pick 75.
Let's start with last three, $10 horses.
Big one or three regulars?
N44.
This game is going long because top 44. Okay, there we go. This game is going long. Thank you, because there's no O's, so everyone needs two O's on this game. See, they haven't called any O's yet, so we need like 63, 67, 65, 69, 75, 73.
G48.
And here comes an O now. I seen it. So hopefully it'll set us. Hopefully it'll set us. We need 68, 71. the link, the shirts, yes, you can go to my profile.
G51.
And click on the profile that says Bingo Swag and Bingo
Tees. We do appreciate you guys so much for coming out and joining us for Midnight Bingo. Shirts.
But you know what? They're not on sale right now. Wait till they go on sale.
Thank you so much for choosing Triple Crown Bingo.
The next sale
is we are closed tomorrow.
In two,
we're right back
3 days.
On Thursday
and they're like
Friday.
$13
Midnight
then.
Bingo. We hope to see you back later this week. Oh, 64.
Crap. We needed 73 and that's 61. It's probably going to go. But I am going to be optimistic. Look, y'all kept saying we needed that 40. I would have won on paper. Let's see if
Post 61. We have calls. Got a couple of them.
68, 74, 70.
Jordan, good for
what?
72, 73.
Jersey, 268.
73.
Thomas, good for two.
And 40.
We have two
paper.
Good ones. Any others? Seeing or hearing no others? Close it.
All right, we got some tabs to play now.
$50. Congratulations, private 39. You also have $10 horse?
Yeah.
Y'all have Fiesta?
Yeah.
Y'all have Big Bitch?
Yeah,
50.
Okay.
All right, last of those three tabs, just two of each left.
39.
You're in the race. Fiesta and Big Bitch. And we're in the full tab.
We need 42. Terrence, I gotta see if I know you. I know it's important. I love pool tabs. I get addicted to them. That's what I'm addicted to. We're just waiting on him. We got horse two, but we're just waiting.
Last stack of Fiesta.
Now, early birds I can use later.
Yes.
I can save them in.
$10 horse is sold out. You're in the race 489.
All right, y'all. We need horse.
$10 horse is sold out. You're in the race 489.
Y'all ready? It's just for $100. It gives us tabs.
$100 in tabs to the winner. First number.
Come on, 34, 2.
11, 5, 27, 8, 10, 23, 64, 66.
There we
62.
Go. We're out. Come on, 2.
14.
217, 32, 72, 3, 57, 67, 42, 52, 17, 58, 38, 39, 33. She said, you showing off my boyfriend or what?
46.
Oh, come on, 32, 47,
32, 47,
50, 32, 47,
18. 29.
Man, come on, 32. 12. Oh, 12.
Number 12, you're a winner. Where are you? $10 horse, 12. Where are you?
Jerry's going to throw him like
to my right.
All right. Okay. That's good.
489, horse, 12.
That's good. Congratulations, Crumper 7. Okay, we'll give her a minute to get those Fiestas open and ready. That will be the next game.
Big
go ahead and open your Bingo Fiesta. That'll be your next game.
Oh, hold on, y'all. We got to get ready for that.
Give you a minute to get those open and ready.
I'm trying to clean up my mess over here.
About 3 or 4 minutes.
Explain the horse.
Bingo Fiesta.
So basically.
We'll be next in about 3 minutes.
Basically, with the horse, you have the whole B row, which is 1 through 15, right? And through that 1 through 15, they have... they have a down road. So like we were waiting for horse two. Oh, I threw it away. I'll show you. So like number two needs 2, 17, 32, 47, 62. Those numbers need to come in before the other numbers come in. So each horse is 1 through 15, and each horse has numbers under them, and that's considered the horse. So this is considered the jockey. The B row is considered the jockey, and this is the tail end. Kind of understand it now? I have a video too on my Instagram and on TikTok explaining what horses are. Can y'all see those? Go up a little bit more. Yeah, I can go up some more. There you go. Can y'all see those?
Bring me a couple chips.
Yeah. And I am gonna buy some more of these daubers, y'all, so we're gonna give away some of those too. I thought we would have reached the 20,000 today, but we didn't. I gotta refill this one. It's my lucky dog.
Okay. We're good?